Hello and welcome. Today our intention is to focus on Parkinson's. We're going to do a little warm-up and then move into some of the modified programs that are out there. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Make sure to do what works best for you. On your time, be safe. Make sure you have a stable chair that you're sitting on and have some room around you to move. The first thing we're going to do is just a little warm-up to get ready to go. So we're going to stagger our feet and we're going to swim. Let's just get gliding through the water, moving the joints of the body. Parkinson's movements are bigger, stronger, and louder. So that's our intention with this. Obviously, if it doesn't work for you, you adjust to what works best for you. All right, the next thing we're going to do is a knee hug. You're lifting your leg, gently stretching that low back and that hip. Other side, lift and knee hug. Good. We're going to grab those oars like we're rowing a boat, nice and tall, with intention, pulling it back and releasing, coming forward. Grab those oars, bring it back, and relax. Let's make sure our neck, and we're nice and tall and strong. Right head turn, go to the left, and center. Let's get those hands, palms up. Those fingers are here. Touch each finger to the thumb. Good, and let's do a little shake. Good. All right, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a little knee extension. Just bring that out and down, leg extension one more time, ankle roll one way and the other way. Extend the other leg one more time, ankle rotation and back the other way. Excellent, let's do a little gentle twist. And now let's do just a little hip rock. You gotta get ready to move, okay? Everything we're gonna do is big and loud. First thing we're gonna do four of everything, okay? So the first thing is we're gonna yell hello. Big arms, hello, 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 hello. Good, out wide, hello, 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 hello. Down low, hello, hello. Hello, hello. Now we're gonna pick apples, ready? So it's a big movement. If your whole body can twist, go up, pick that apple for one, pick the apple for two, pick the apple for three, pick the apple for four. Excellent. We're gonna lock our arms in front of us best you can. Work with what you have. Picture a big figure eight. You're making a big figure eight. One, two, count with me, three, and four. Excellent. Catch your breath. Nice and tall. Remember, engage all those muscles. We're going to do a backstroke for four, three, two, and one. Good. We're going to slap our legs for four and then clap for four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. I can't hear you. One, two, three, four. Excellent. The next thing we're going to do is drum. We're going to drum high on one side and high and low on the other side. We're going to drum high and low, turn high and low. Again, high and low, turn high and low. Excellent. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to work on our legs. It's a hip flexion, meaning you're lifting your leg off the ground just a little bit, extending down and down. Other leg, extension and down. Hip flexion, extension and down. Lift, kick and down. Two more. Lift, kick and down. Lift, kick and down. Excellent. We're gonna do clams. So clams are big and everything. Make sure to engage your core. You go as big as that works for you. So it can be here, okay? It can be here, or it can be big, okay? We're gonna do four, ready? One, two, three, and four. All right, we're gonna do two sit to stands. The leg of your lower, on the lower part of your leg, should be angled and matching your back. So my lower leg and my back are slightly hinged forward. We're gonna engage those legs, knees stay nice and wide, use those arms of the chair,
and you're getting up and you're coming down. One more time. You're getting up and you're coming down. Excellent. We're gonna finish with ahs. Nice and loud, as long as you can comfortably. We're gonna go ah loud. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Ah. And relax. Thank you for joining me today for a little bit of Parkinson's work. Have a great day.